We need a representative who will work very hard for the constituents by listening to them, hearing what their concerns are, and considering those concerns.
Do you think that Steve Wickert was doing that?
From my personal perspective, no, he was not. When I contacted him many times over the years, I got kind of a rote letter back from him, but no real response.